Welcome back, guys. So we have a special little episode. It's for my favorite, the Froggyman.
Ha! Bet you didn't expect that.
Hell yeah, let's table the Froggy Man's frogs. I didn't know they were tameable. Or else maybe I wouldn't have slaughtered the whole pack. Because you're not one of them, are you? Oh, you are. We could get a male and a female pack. Oh, guys. Oh, yeah, I'm liking the looks of this. Gotta time the hops. No! Aw, man, did he go poof? Which means the other one probably went poof over here, too. Dang it. Aw, man, that would have been awesome. But yeah. We did up some farming. We got the stuff. So we can do up the Daddy D-Mac. Now that we got Froggy Man. He's max level 600 too. For those that watched our Gaia series, yeah, that was nothing like this. We couldn't even beat these guys. Like, that's how, like, it took most of our creatures just to take out Froggy Man.
What's up, guys? I'm gonna wreck your face. I'm gonna wreck your face.
One regular kibble, there's no way you'd be able to tame any of these guys. Unless you got a month to tame them. So what'd you get? Nothing really new. Which means I got the goods. Where? No. The only people I've went in there has been your parents lately. Ooh, and it's indestructible. So the question is, who should we look like? K. King Daddy D or the Froggyman? Because we have anything with one hit. Okay, clearly this was meant for tall people. That's super weird. Okay, I guess with our size, we're going with Froggyman.
Sounds good, baby.
Okay, so I definitely want to test out these abilities with this thing. Two Alpha Tribe armor, use it on any creature to increase its defense, removes 15% of incoming damage. Oh, snap. That's what we need. Crisp in water and is indestructible. Ooh. Some protection from heat and is indestructible. Crouch. Okay, so crouch protects you from poison. So I can't be knocked out. Provides infinite oxygen. No way. Okay, so we need to try some of the stuff. Okay, so. Whoa. Okay, this has definitely got to be the frog effect. Yo! Oh, jeez. And then if I go out, oh yeah, I like this, guys. Bam! Oh yeah. Froggyman, Froggyman. Oh yeah, this is gonna be the Froggyman. I could not be any more happier. And then freeze. Nope. So it won't aggro onto me. It's like I'm not even there. I like it. Okay, so we've seen that works. The jumping is amazing. Now for the last test. Well, stuff blown up here. Let's not try it out right there. So those bosses were a little too easy, but for some reason, Gaia, I don't know why, it's just like it was must have been just the creatures we had, but they were not killable. Ooh, from one of our first starts. From our first start, this is where we were. Okay, so. I'll be right back, guys. And we're back. Sorry about that, guys. There's a vacuum. Okay, so let's bring back our boss, Griffin. Okay, that's why I call him Boss Griffin, because he's able to take out them bosses. Okay, you guys are not producing fast enough. I guess there's something going on here. Female. So there's a second egg. Okay. Now they all seem to be popping out eggs once I'm here. Okay, that's weird that they're doing that now. But yeah, guys, I love it. We can swim super fast. We can jump. Okay, if that's what the Froggyman one does, what's the... Even though we don't really have the proper headpiece because, you know, we're not tall. So it looks like it's the same. Food and water. Okay, it's the same as that. Knocked back. Oh, so you... You have no knockback now. Damn. I wonder if I can upgrade this stuff. Like, I get it. It's already, like, maxed out and stuff. But, like, you know what I mean? I want to know if... It... Ooh. Things better than that 1,000, right, guys? So, damn. Okay, so it's costing me like one fiber. Shield, holy. Well, let's put up some more armor, shall we? Okay, so can we get like 30 of those? Is that possible? Game? Yes. Oh wow, so the augment went past what it was supposed to. So you can't do the shield. Okay. So 13 is the max for, well, it's supposed to be, but the boots went beyond the 13. And last one. 13,000.
make more. Don't even have enough for the boots. Well, for the gloves. Well, the pants. Okay, let's go with 10 at least. No, of armor. Oops, I'm at 10.
Really? Let's see how we look, guys. So, oh yeah, we can do his pike. Ooh, it glows. Let's do a spike, guys. If we're gonna do the whole set, we might as well do the pike. Let's get 10 of those to start, just because I don't know how high this goes up. Okay, so far we're doing pretty good. We got does this thing really knock out stuff? Well, considering I only do 184 damage. This thing knocks everything out. Holy crap. Wonder, let's do this. So I'm gonna go like bam. Bam. Okay. Oh, almost. Well, you still take fall damage, good to know. Ooh, there we go. So it seems like you need to be closer to them to make them hatch. Or for them to make them have the eggs. What do we got? We got six? Okay. Let's make these into some fabled kibbles. And it was what, 3 fabled kibbles per alpha, right? So for 1. Nice, so that's 3 extra eggs right there. So that means we have 3, 4, plus those 2, that'll be 5. After those two. We are good to go, guys. We'll have a freaking whatchamacallit. Okay, because what do we need for an apex boss? Because it's still my goal to tame one of the bosses. Well, I'd like to tame one from each thing. Ooh, yeah, that's right. Where is my main guy? Boss Griffin. Alpha Tribe Armor. So we want Apex. That's right, you need 15 kibbles. Question is, what Apex bosses is there? Might actually help if I look at the Apex Division area. So there is none of the bosses. Next Manticore? Nope. Okay, so yeah, it looks like we will not be going for a boss. Yeah, it's not even a brute mother.
Captain Black Boulder. That's 600. I want him right there. There's two Celestial 600s. Wow. If only we could get those. Dodo Wyvern, nothing. Love Dodo Rex, but there, nothing for either of those. Dragon, nope. Well, crap. Okay, so. RGs, there's the 500, 560, 580. No Gryffindor anymore, which means it died. Oh yeah, guy. I almost forgot.
Get you, sucker fish.
Really? You're only a level 90.
What's up, guys? Oh, it's King Daddy D-Mac.
Oh, yeah. We got the Alpha Trap. Like, look at that health, though. Like, jeez. I'm not gonna lie, that's decent damage. Okay, so we want this on him. And then we want that. Okay, let's see what 26 level ups can give him, boys. Yep. The Froggyman. Oh yeah, we got a contender.
Okay, so this guy really does suck, though, with small creatures, but other than that, he's awesome. Nothing stole my stuff, Pace. Dick. Froggyman. He's gonna get you, suckerfish.
What's up, guys? It's King Daddy D-Mac.
We got some King Daddy Mac up in base talking. Okay, let's see what these guys hit. Let's see what he hits for now. I am gonna jump, put up some levels into his speed though after. Get a little faster. Ooh. I don't know. 13. Yeah, not happening. Suckerfish. I got mad love for Froggyman. $5 million, damn, Lieutenant Dan. Maybe I need to get off him to shoot him out. Pronto egg, spinal egg, Rex. Giga. Four eggs, eh? Think we can help him out with that. Jeez, now I'm gonna have a Froggyman theme song stuck in my head all day. Stuff pace again. Just because those are a little easier to eat than. Oh wow, his food's already down a lot. Get you, sucker fish. Oh yeah. See what this guy is maxed out. I'm expecting like at least 10 mil. Bam. Maxed out damage. Okay, let's see how that is for speed. He's like, oh man, he gonna get you, suckerfish. Okay, so the frames on my side looks all right on my main screen, but the second screen starts to look like it goes down. No, it's just this area. The frames were doing fine, and now all of a sudden they're going down. So it's not this area, it's not this guy, it's the area. Froggyman. Yeah, because now I'm back in 60 frames per second. It makes no sense. You'll get you, sacrifice. I find that weird that he does like a weird dive looking thing when he jumps. Was that a little Jeffy? Oh, yellow. Ooh, and a white little Jeffy. Oh. Almost swung at a Jeffy. Can't do that. Their weight should never be an issue. I don't even know how high that is. I think it's like 5 billion now. I'm not even sure. Froggy Man's gonna be like unbeatable. Hey, Jeffies. Use 4 eggs to get the Oviraptor just to make an extra egg back. Nice! Froggyman. Just almost 10 mil by the time he's maxed. Damn! He's gonna get you, sucker fish. Froggyman. Oh yeah, best he can. He's like Superman. Ooh, and he's got the costume slot. Oh, damn, I can make it so he takes 15% less damage, too. That's OP. Ooh. Froggy Man. It's pretty much this whole episode just gonna be like Showing some love towards these two. Oh yeah, King Daddy. So yeah guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I just wanted to throw this little extra video in here. Next video we'll max out the King Daddy. So we'll max him out, see what his damage is. Froggyman's looking amazing up there. So yeah guys, we'll see you guys in the next video, and I hope you enjoyed this amazing special little episode.